South Africa's jazz fraternity has lost a legend. Philip Tabane, who founded the group Malombo Jazz Men in Mamelodi, Pretoria, has died at the age of 84. Jazz enthusiasts and fellow artists have joined President Cyril Ramaphosa in conveying their sympathies to the Tabane family. He died this morning after a long battle with an age-related illness. Fondly known as Malombo, the guitarist received two honorary doctorates in music. He won several awards throughout his career, including a SAMA in 1998. Tabane influenced several jazz artists and collaborated with a number of legendary musicians.